I hope the Red Sox win.
I'm excited for meeting Big Poppy and being on the field.
I'm excited to meet Dustin Pedroia.
We are so thrilled to have been invited by the Red Sox to come out and bring awareness to pediatric cancer and the importance that surrounds raising money and driving research to try and cure this terrible disease. We have so many little courageous souls that are part of our community here at Baystate and from all across Western Mass. And it is so such an honor to have the Red Sox recognize the hard work that the nurses, the doctors, the PCTs, Child Life, and everybody does to try and make their lives and the lives of their families better. So to have an opportunity to have King Ward donate buses, to have the Red Sox donate 70 tickets, and to bring not only the patients, but the patients and their families out along with their clinical support staff, it's just such a wonderful thing.
We see them so often day to day inside the hospital, laying in a bed, in the office on an exam table, and to see them with their parents and their brothers and their sisters outside in the real world, this is what we're doing it for, so that they can have just regular, normal childhood experiences like going to a ball game.
We've been experiencing everything to do with childhood cancer for the last 5 years, and this year Morgan is the Children's Miracle Network ambassador, and for us to be on the field to help bring awareness. You know, a lot of people forget about childhood cancer, and to have September bring awareness and have people say, oh yeah, you know what, childhood cancer is not rare, and for us to be part of that, it's a priceless moment.
In July, I learned that I am finished with treatment.
And that means that now she's finished with her chemo and that she is just has monthly checkups. And so she, what did you do?
I kicked cancer's butt.
We're really glad that the Red Sox took the time to have a special night for Kids for Cancer and raise money for them.
It was amazing.
It felt good.